Well, the Sabres on back-to-back penalties here. Bruins are 3-for-21 on the season.
Here's a breakaway shorthanded. Sheahan alone scores! Tie game, shorthanded goal for the Buffalo Sabres, Riley Sheahan.
Yeah, that's the fifth shorthanded goal scored by the Sabres this season. Some Bruins have now given up six shorthanded goals on the season. But nice job right off the draw here. Riley Sheahan coming out of the penalty box. Great awareness by both men. And he gets himself in a lot of area, and he's going to beat Swayman glove hand.